In India, we make more than 1,000 to 1,500 films a year, and we have so many different film industries as well. So, with the dearth of ideas, people start making remakes, some from other languages and some as an official remake from the same language as well. Welcome to Simply Curious. Today, we are compiling the 10 worst remakes of good Indian films. If you are looking at the worst Indian remakes of Hollywood films, please do check the description below for the link. Number 10, Lage Raho Munna Bhai, Shankar Dada Zindabad. Lage Raho Munna Bhai is a legendary film. However, Prabhu Deva follows a different school of filmmaking and is completely not the right choice to handle this theme. And proof was out there. One of the very few Chiranjeevi films which flopped in almost all centers. At number 9, we have Setai, a remake of Delhi Belly. The only thing is that they decided to cut down the adult content, dialogues, and change anything that was remotely offensive from the original. Unfortunately, that was the X factor for Delhi Belly. So Setai was just a comedy film without any fun. At number 8, we have Kusalan, a Tamil remake of the Malayalam hit Katha Parambol, which was then remade in Hindi as Billu Barber. Kusalan decided to give more importance to Rajinikanth than giving importance to the story and screenplay. And it was a disaster at the box office. Number 7, Sami Pulisgiri. No way a classic, but Sami was an extremely entertaining film, which was a blockbuster in Tamil. They decided to remake the film in Hindi. One, it was too late, as it was remade almost 10 years after the original was released. Two, the already extremely spicy masala entertainer was overspiced up for the Hindi audience and it just backfired. Number 6, Okkadu Tevar. One of the biggest masala entertainers in South Indian film history is Okkadu. Many waited to see a Hindi remake, but when it came a bit too late. And with bad casting, it just went downhill from the word go. Number 5, Kahani Anamika. The script was brilliant, they brought in Nayanthara, who is well equipped to carry out the role. But unfortunately, the screenplay and story went haywire as they were changed for the South Indian sensibilities. And it was a big mess up. Number 4, Vellana Kalude Nadu Khattamita. A Malayalam classic was made in Hindi by Priyadarshan, and somehow the serenity, sincerity and the natural flow of events of the original were completely missing. Number 3, Soldier Villa. Prabhu Deva was just coming out from one of his major hits and decided to remake an Abbas Mastan hit. The film in question itself isn't a great movie. The screenplay saved that film. But in this, nothing worked. Number 2, Zanjeer Zanjeer. Apurva Lakhia is not a great director, and he helming a classic like Zanjeer was already a put-off. But still, people were ready to get surprised and they wanted the film to be a hit. Unfortunately, nothing worked. From story to screenplay to cast, everything was a letdown. Number 1, Nayagan, Dayavan. Nayagan is easily one of the best Indian films. A movie which has been selected in the 100 movies to see before you die list of BBC. The remake rights were bought by Feroz Khan. When Mani Ratnam, the director of the original, watched the film, he came out and said only one thing. The director just did not understand the essence of the film. If you think Dayavan is a good film, then please do watch the original, which is available on Amazon Prime. Then you will understand what we are talking about. Obviously, there are so many films that we want to discuss about, and we would like to get your help in compiling the list as well. So please comment below on some of the worst remakes of a good Indian film according to you. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, share it with your friends and family, and do subscribe to Simply Curious.